For Alfred Brandt, dairying is more than milking cows. It means advocating and promoting the entire agriculture industry in his home state of Missouri.
In the dairy industry off the farm, I've been active in several different roles. I've been the advisor for Missouri Farm Bureau Dairy Committee. I've been president of Missouri Holstein for several years. And I've also been pretty active in DFA as far as their delegate and resolutions committees. Right now, I am currently serving about my sixth year as chairman of the Missouri State Milk Board.
Alfred milks about 150 cows and farms 600 acres, including corn and alfalfa, in the beautiful hills of Osage County near Linn, Missouri. He's joined by his wife, Sonia, a lawyer in town, and his son, Sam.
I was born and raised in this house and on this farm. There were six kids in the family, so obviously we all worked together growing up. Loved showing calves at the fair. Those are the same memories that I want my son to have growing up here as well.
The future of his farm depends on a strong dairy industry, which is why Alfred chooses to be a voice for producers to lawmakers in Missouri's state capital of Jefferson City. In 2015, he helped lawmakers develop the Dairy Revitalization Act.
Well, I would love for legislators just to get out and visit farms, dairies specifically, so that they can kind of see what we need.
Support for agriculture and dairy in Missouri gives Alfred hope for the future of his own farm, which was passed down to him by his father, Don.
So I moved back to the dairy in 1997 and took over management of it at that time from my father. In 2006, I bought dairy equipment and the cows from my dad, and in 2009, wound up purchasing the entire farm.
His son, Sam, enjoys life on the dairy, just as Alfred did with his siblings growing up on the farm.
Sam does like to help feed calves. He's shown bucket calves at the fair for the last couple of years, but he's said many times he does love growing up on a farm.
Congratulations to the Brandt family, this year's Central Area Member of Distinction.